You are so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screen. There's a whole twisted world.
Back to the old grind.
It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me.
Who would have thought? Me having lunch with Shelby Turner.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. Again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy-weensy little favors for me. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
Thank you. My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. Few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
Punching in.
Have you met him? The ink demon. hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
One down. This one's empty. Nothing in here.